Eric Jones starting 10th in Sunday's Snowball Derby. Eric, you're going for your third in a row. How are you feeling about that?
Not too bad. You know, I feel like we have pretty solid qualifying effort. Maybe started a little farther back than maybe the call was. I let my butt a little bit on the coaster. Do other things, kind of played it, not quite start where we were hoping for, but just on the wrong side of the two. So not bad though, top 10. I think it's the best we've actually started here in the past couple years. So definitely a good enough spot to make our way to the front and hopefully be up there and have a shot at it by the end of the race.
So how's the car feel? You're going to have to fight through a little bit of a group ahead of you.
Not bad. You know, I feel like our race trim has been our strong point for sure. You know, we worked hard on it when we came down and tested. We worked hard on it yesterday. And today was kind of the first day we worked on mock runs. So I feel like we got a good package to race on. Feel like it's been strong pretty much through all of testing and all of the changes we've made down here. So we'll see where it goes tomorrow or Sunday in the race, but I think it's definitely one that'll be good enough to make a way to the front.
And this will be an incredibly tough field, as always. I mean, everybody was separated by about 2 points in qualifying. How tough is it going to be to get that third win on Sunday, and how much would it mean to make that history?
Well, it's definitely a tough field. You know, I think it's the toughest field since we won it the first time up here. So. A lot of good race cars, a lot of race cars and just number, but you know, I feel like it's never easy down here. It's never an easy race to win, so it's just a race of attrition, trying to put ourselves in the right spot at the last pit stop, make the right adjustments all day, keeping up the racetrack. So, like I said, never an easy race to win, but you know, I don't feel like I've ever had a better shot than with KBM, but just a cool opportunity. Really going for three in a row, you know, it's one that may never come around again, so really just got to take it for what it's worth right now and kind of savor it and take advantage of it.